there, I'm Kristin Harmel, the author of The Winemaker's Wife and The Book of Lost Names. People often ask me how I figure out names for my characters, and I think it's a really interesting question. Names conjure something, don't they? If I introduced myself as Gertrude, for example, you would expect something different than if I introduced myself as Sunshine. You might be wrong, but it would trigger some sort of expectation for you. I think all names carry at least a small degree of connotation. So when I'm thinking about names that would work in a novel set in World War II France, I often look at census lists of the top 250 names for people born in France in, say, 1910 or 1920. That gives me a starting point, and then I go by feel. The names have to be appropriate for the time, place, and background of the character, but they also have to evoke the right sense for someone living in the modern day. In the Book of Lost Names, as soon as I came across the name Ava, which would have been something that Polish-born Jewish parents might well have named their little girl born in France, it just felt right, and Ava Trobe, the main character, was born. I hope you enjoy the Book of Lost Names. Thanks.